When I got a call from the Drama League telling me I was to receive this honor, I remember exactly what I said. I said, whoa, I am way too high to deal with this right now.
Day ahead of me. So I am performing at the Drama League Gala tonight. The gala is honoring Steve Martin tonight. I got an email asking if I want to be a part of this, and the second I saw Steve Martin, I said yes. I get to perform for Steve Martin tonight.
Whoa!
The gala is happening at the Plaza. There's a lot of fancy people that are gonna be here tonight and performing. We have tech and sound check all day before the gala. Let's go. Kermit the Frog is in the building. I'm in the same room as Kermit the Frog. Gala time, here we go.
Oh,
tonight. We have a little break, but the two big numbers that I'm in went very well. It was so much fun. And now I'm in the most ridiculous costume for 30 seconds of stage time with Carole Kane. You guys like my Drama League Gala look? I need to just stop and think. I got to perform for Steve Martin in honor of him. I performed with Carole Kane and Aaliyah DeLauria. Hung out with Kevin Kline backstage. I met Kermit the Frog. I sang backup for Ed Helms. I can't believe I got to be a part of this night. It was incredible and I will always remember it. And I got to meet so many great people and work with so many great people. It was incredible. I'm so grateful for the amount of new friends I made. I'm so proud of us. We put this together in less than a week, y'all. Anyway, I can go on forever, but amazing night. End of vlog. Steve Martin, what?
Young inventive playwrights come to me and say, Steve, how can I get new plays on Broadway like you have? And I always say the same thing. I say, one, be very creative. Don't let anyone tell you how to write your plays. And two, already be famous.